We should have a little damn restart button on the top or something like that. Look at the Scandinavian flick! We are sliding this thing! Hell yeah, baby! Don't burn me down. On everybody, it's your boy the Slap Train, and welcome back, guys, to another Mobile Monday. And today, man, we have a pretty damn long title for this one right now. We have Roof Jumping Stunt Driving Parking Simulator, the Real Car Racing Test Simulator. Holy shit, man, that has got to go down for one of the longest titles in this series history. Now, I gotta say, looking at this game from the first hop, you know, I wasn't expecting very much. Now, I have already took it upon myself to play the first level just to ensure that this is going to be a decent series for today. And I gotta say, you guys are gonna be very impressed with how this game comes out. At least, I hope you will, man. I mean, I personally love this game. And it shows that there's actually quite a few people, man. Over 3 million players are jumping across rooftops. Now, I mean, from what it looks, mega insane jumps. We have speed, drifting, and precision driving meet head on. Now, I know what you guys could be thinking, you know, how can we get all those things in a mobile game? Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to find out here in a quick second, and we are on my iPad for today, hence why the screen is not full. It's on the kind of the iPad resolution, so I hope you guys are okay with that. Now, this app only takes up 76.6 megabytes. It's not a lot, and that's good, man. You don't want a lot of big things sitting on your phone or your app or your damn iPad or anything like that. You know, over time, they just build up, man. They build up too many. You don't need gigabyte downloads. 76 megabytes is perfectly fine with me. Now, in terms of the developers of this game, this is with Play With Games LTD. I'm not seeing too much else here. I think that's it. Just Play With Games LTD is the maker of this here. Reviews, looks to me right off the bat. Oh, we got a 1-star here. It's the worst. The worst game ever. It's hard to move the car. It's hard to drive. And why does it even have time? There ads too. What? There's ads. Oh, obviously there's ads. Didn't even spell ads properly. I am so done, man. Anyways, I'm deleting this game right now and getting a better one. Well, Mr. Meow, oh my god, dude, I am gonna say nothing. That was the just stupidest comment I've ever seen. He must not know how to work a damn car is probably what it is. He can't drive, man, is what it is. It's gotta be. Let's get this going, man. Jumping Roof Stunt Driving Parking Simulator 2015. They should have added a year at this, man. Would have been like damn Car Mechanic Simulator, but that's alright though. Now, as I said, you know, what can you really expect from this game? You know what I'm saying? You know, we talked about some big high jumps, speed, drifting, and all that, but is it really going to compare to what we're used to? And ladies and gentlemen, the answer is yes. We're going to have a quick little introduction here to show you guys the game, show you guys what it's about, and the physics for the actual cars, because the physics are what actually impressed me the most. Now, let's have a quick look. We're driving a nice little NASCAR here. Driver on board. We have multiple camera views on here. You have your dash cam, you have your back. You can go left, right, top, back, and a full-on top view, which I really damn well like. That's really neat to see. You can see the kind of the cars on there, which is a nice little add-on touch. But I personally like this third-person view. We have our front and reverse. That's about it, man. We don't got gears. We got forward and reverse, all right? So here we go, man. We're going to go with a nice little burnout. I don't know if we can burn out, actually. Can we? I don't think so. No burnout. But look at this, man. Oh, what? What the hell did I do? Oh, I crashed, man. I hit the damn pylon. Ladies and gentlemen, you cannot hit anything on this game. Anything. If you hit a single thing, you have to restart, all right? So just keep that in mind. But look at this, though. Now, we're going to go quickly here just for a little bit of a drift just to show you guys how this works, man. But look at this, man. Actual drifting physics. This is very comparable, I would say, to a more arcadey CarX drift racing, if you will, but the cars have wheel spin. You know, they do definitely feel like you can control them and also have some fun if you really wanted to. Now, we're going away from the actual objective But I always like to just kind of explore and see what's good. But let's do this as an actual event, all right? So here we go, man. Now, I have actually jumped that. Oh, man, I wanted to drift that so bad. Would have been dope. All right, here we go. We're going to go up here. And the object is just to keep following these lights and just make it up to the top. We're not in there fully. We're going to damn reverse, son of a jit. No. We're good, man. We got it. So that's essentially the game, man. Appreciate it, man. Look at that. I feel so good I did that. All right, we're going to go. No, I didn't mean play again, son of a jit. All right, we're going to go to levels, and we're going to just move right along with level 2. Now, I haven't got to see any other vehicles yet. I don't know if they change per level. That may be a possibility. I'm not 100% sure on that. But we can buy time to... we do get other cars, man! We got a beautiful little Aston Martin! Woo! Sorry. My bad, man. We fell right off the damn cliff here. I just want to drift this shit real quick. Look at this little damn 180, 360, whatever. Damn. Hell yeah, baby. We didn't get damn 3 stars? Why? Here we go. We're just going to do this then. Hopefully we make this. Oh yeah, that has got to be a 3-star. That was probably the easiest level I've ever seen. There we go. We got a 3-star, baby. On to the next one. I mean, that was a little bit too easy, if I do say so myself. We didn't even do anything, man. It says drive safely, hit any obstacles, and that'll be a restart, man. What the hell is this, Range Rover? Holy shit! Look at the cars in this, man. Hell yeah, we can actually zoom right into there. Oh, those damn window textures, though. Look at that. The guy is plastered right onto the window. Oh my god. That's all right, though, man. I am not complaining whatsoever. Obviously, we have no badges on this thing, but that's all right, though. But look at this big bitch, man. That's a big damn truck. Here we go. It's fast, though. Ooh, shit. We got straight up air on that one. We're going to try and do that again. I was actually trying to get some wheel spin was what it was doing, you know what I'm saying? But that's all right, though. Oh, we just 3-wheeled. No. Oh, man. Think a tricky truck, but a little bit tougher, man. You cannot hit anything. A little bit more strict, if you will. I gotta say, though, I am pretty much a fan of this game. What the hell was that, man? The ads are real, though. I will say, the ads are real. And we're loading. I don't know why we're loading. What is going on? Why are we loading, man? So just to go kind of rewind back to the menus here, there is different tiers of levels. You got beginner, advanced, extreme. So each one has 30 different missions to go through. As well, too, we also have multiplayer, fun, easy, invincible, unlock all. Obviously, the more you play, the more you unlock. Now, we're going to just keep on moving along with these levels here because, personally, they're addicting as shit, man. And we get new vehicles every time we do these, which is probably the funnest part for myself, is all these new vehicles, especially this NASCAR, man. Let's go. I just want to slide this thing. Forget the damn objective. Woo! Best thing is, because really, if you touch anything, you're screwed. So it's more like just drifting to stay alive. You know what I'm saying? We're going to try and drift this down. Oh, that would have been dope, though. A 360? Game will get you, man. It'll get you real quick, but I do like the loading times, though. The loading times are fast. Oh my god, my bad, man. Here we go. I just want to just rip this e-brake. Power over. Ooh, look at our parking skills. Shit. We were close, man. We were real close. Reminds me of these damn Facebook videos of these police officers on... Oh my god. On their bikes, man. I don't know if you guys remember. There was like a damn showcase of skills on one police set up, I don't know where it was, I think it was overseas, but this man took through this obstacle course on his bike. It was just one of the craziest things I've ever seen in my life. But this is what this reminds me of, is, man, just straight up precision driving. And I mean, once we get into the higher tier levels, it's going to require, you know, drifting and all that good stuff too. But damn, man. Where are we going? No, I thought we were going back. Oh my god, my bad. Here we go. Spinning some rubber as we're coming through. Okay. Now, I can also see this game getting a little bit frustrating on these higher tiers. Oh my god, I just wanted to drift it! Here we go. Oh! Oh, that was gonna be sick! Oh man, I wish I could have got that. It's alright though. It's always next time, man. Now as well too, guys, if there is any other games for mobile that you guys would like me to play, let me know in the comment section down below, ladies and gentlemen. Be getting a lot of requests for Real Racing 3, which is probably going to be shown on the channel for next week on Monday. So I hope you guys stick around for that, because that game is serious, man. Gonna jump? Ooh! We got it. Yes! All right. Next level, please. Forget your damn stars. I don't care about them, man. I just want to continue. All right, we got our damn Aston Martin again here. Let's go. Oh, shit. My bad. That was just, I don't know what I was thinking on that one. Let's go a little bit of a first-person view on this one here. Oh, no. I mean, I would like to see the damn front of the car, though, is the only thing. Whatever. See how this goes. Uh-oh. This is trippy, though, man. I'm not going to lie to you on this view. Did I make it? Oh, my God, I made it. That was the slowest jump I've ever seen. We're killing it. Woo! Three stars. Come on. That's it? Target time is 14 seconds. We did it in 28. Oh, my God. Whatever. I don't even care, man. As long as we did it. I'm happy, man, as long as we did it. All right, this one looks a little bit sketchy. Jeez, this thing is quick! Oh, my God, that thing is fast off the line. Here we go, full throttle once again. Oh, okay. I got this. No! We landed the barrel roll, though. I seen that, man. That was absolutely dope, man. Personally, I don't know what it is with these games, but I have always been a fan of, you know, these kind of level system style games. And it's a great thing to have. Personally, one of my favorites, man. And I gotta say, this game is gonna be definitely staying on my iPad for a little bit of time. Just trying to think of what I want to do here. Personally, I would like to try one of the other scenarios that are on here in terms of advanced and all those. I'd like to go up difficulty a little bit, even though I can barely even control this difficulty. I mean, we got it though. Here we go. Four-wheel drive, baby, kicking in. Straight stretch. Woo! Turn 180. Oh! We didn't even hit it! Oh my god, dude. Let's go again. All I'm trying to do is just flat out, man. It's a tough call. Forget the flat out then. Here we go. Wish we had a handbrake or something, man. That'd be dope. But it definitely does feel good, though. The thing that I like about this game is that each car feels different. Oh, my shit! But we're still good? Okay. As soon as I hit the gas, then the car is done, eh? One thing I do like is that each car, as I said, it feels different. It has its own characteristic. You know, you would think that this big SUV would be all-wheel drive. And it feels exactly like that. It feels like it is all-wheel drive. And I gotta say, I mean, I'm really proud of this game, man. I mean, it has everything. It has a great physics system, has a great level system. There's really no reason that you should not have this game on your iPhone, your iPad, whatever. But it's a damn fun game, and I'm not gonna lie. And if you guys have already been playing this, let me know your thoughts about the jumping roof, stunt driving, parking simulator in the comment section down below, man. We got this damn NASCAR. Let's rip it. Oh, shit. I was expecting more wheel spin was what I was trying to do. Here we go. Yes. Drifting all day, baby. Big jump. Oh, shit. We missed it completely. Oh my god. Okay, never mind. My bad. Oh, no! Gone. I got you. We should have a little damn restart button on the top or something like that. Look at the Scandinavian flick! We are sliding this thing! Hell yeah, baby!
Nice and easy.
No! Why? Oh. Okay, I thought we had it. It didn't say crash or anything like that. But just a quick little thing here. I just want to show you guys this. The game reacts to weight transfers, man. Watch this. I'm going to go out to the left and back into the right quickly, kind of like a flick, and it's going to react to it just like it did earlier. Look at this. Ooh, I love it, man. Screw those damn tires. No more playing games. I got this. Oh my god, that's even worse. We're going to go nice and slow because we're bouncing. That's a problem. That should be good. Okay. So I guess it's mandatory front flip is what's got to happen, eh? I see you. Here we go, here we go. We're going to just rip it, man. Gas. Oh, shit. Look at it. Yes. Oh my god, that was nice. We got the 3 stars, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode for today. As I said, this game is absolutely crazy. Jumping roof, stunt driving, parking simulator on the channel for today. If you guys did enjoy it, don't forget to show your support in the comment section down below. Let me know how far you are in this game and if you did enjoy it as well too. Man, I'm excited to see what else this game has to offer. And if you guys would like to see more of this, don't forget to slap that like button down below. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys very much for watching today. If you're brand new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. Become a member of Team Slap today to start spinning some damn rubber with us as well. Too, you guys can follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. All of which are found in the description box down below. I'm going to do some more drifting, man, because that's what I like about this game. Is that the free flow of just slides are real, man. It's your boy, the Slap Train. I'm out. Peace. Oh my god. What is going on, everybody? It's your boy, the Slap Train, and welcome back, guys.